That's what I
think of that one turn.
How can they all be on the field?
They weren't all on the field. I got him and I think Brian got stuck. Toss? Not by
Toss?
Yeah.
Okay.
Royal Tribute.
It's too fun.
Spy?
It's so shiny.
Very, very old.
I love opening boxes. I always pull the ulties. Always.
Cheater.
It's like, okay, go back in the tape and rewind it.
Can't while you're recording.
Cut. Go ahead.
Kicking me, man.
Summon. Pop. Attack.
Take 2,000.
Sir,
Go ahead.
No, I don't know. I just randomly space out and start doing stuff.
Play. Pop. Attack two. Search. I'll search Necro Valley.
Not like the PS card destruction. Card destruction? Shit.
Play? Pop? Body is a shield. Yeah, the video of the deck. Destroys him? You pay 15? You got 25 to buy. Good.
Rachel.
So I don't need upside?
Yeah.
That's a special?
It was a flip.
Oh. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I didn't notice. You can run it. Cards in hand, just hold it. Play? Attack?
Okay,
can I affect Veiler of that? No?
Because it resolves into graveyard.
Oh, what is that? Wait, what are you talking about? Okay, that's fine. Sure.
Oh.
That's fine.
Yep. Yep.
Actually, he gets his effect when he goes to the graveyard, right?
Period.
All five yellow.
Period.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like Sangin.
On, effect on the field. Oh.
Yeah, like Dark Arms,
like,
you can
I'm
negate
about to
that.
Blow up right now, but you can negate that.
Okay. Yeah. And then chain bottomless
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
That.
Yeah. Sure. What is his effect if he battles a non-dark monster, right? Alright, that's fine. Go ahead. Let's call the honest on it.
Because he's synchroed, it wasn't destroyed or anything.
Didn't
you already switch? Oh, no, it's another one.
So you're...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So he activates that.
Yeah.
So, that 50, 52, and
that's game.
56.
That is game.
God damn it.